The feed cabin of the world's largest single-dish radio telescope is being tested in southwest China's Guizhou province. The 500-meter aperture spherical telescope, also known as FAST, is scheduled for completion in September. Its 30-ton feed cabin, the core component of FAST, helps the telescope to focus just like the pupil of an eye. The cabin will be hoisted up and down by cables to receive the airwaves from six towers.